Stories have been told since the origin of mankind. But telling stories through video, as we do nowadays, raises a new problem. If we want to use the content of the video, we need a way to interpret the moving images and sounds. This can be considered as one of the major challenges of today's AI research. Most current attempts try learning from a huge amount of carefully labeled examples, where everything is represented as a low-level audiovisual feature. Instead, at the University of Amsterdam, we investigate semantic representations of video. This helps us to learn from only a few, or even without any labeled examples. The key innovation is to translate the video content into observable nouns, adjectives, verbs, and prepositions. Here we see a girl kicking a ball. Detecting the noun ball is easy, but the verb kicking requires a precise spatiotemporal localization of the action. We start from a segmentation of the video into small volumes that move together. Based on color, texture, and motion similarities, these regions are grouped into the blue action proposals. The algorithm selects the proposal that maximizes the action recognition result, ideally overlapping with the red ground truth as much as possible. If successful, our research may equip computers with the amazing ability to interpret video in terms of their dynamic semantics. This allows computers to understand and explain the content in a way that reaches human storytelling abilities. Ultimately, they may even grasp the stories videos don't automatically tell.